In this video, you will learn how to post a poll. Instead of asking a question in a post, you can quickly create a poll instead. To do that, on the home page, I'll click Post a Poll. I'll enter question and answer options, and then I'll click Update. When your colleagues vote on this poll, you'll be able to see the vote results by clicking See Results. In this video, you've learned how to post a poll.